Hi, thanks for watching. This video is going to be cutting mortises and tenons. I'm going to do it the way that I used to do it, using a crosscut saw, chisels, shoulder plane and a drill, versus the new tools that I bought recently, a chain mortiser and the Mafel NFU rebate saw. So I'm going to do two videos, one the old-fashioned way and then one with the new tools, and just see the time difference between the two. So I've already drawn out the mortises here, both of them, and then the tenons over on here. All the machinery is already set up. I've got depth stop on the drill, and all the other saws are roughly set up to what I need, so hopefully it should just be the actual time difference of the process of cutting them both. So the difference was 42 minutes to do everything by hand and 12 minutes 30 seconds to use the NFU 50 and the Mafel chain mortiser. So okay, that's one joint, but half an hour when you spread that over a day when you may do eight, that's quite a lot of time saved. So a big difference and well worth the investment. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one.